Every year, 51 billion tons of greenhouse gases are added to the atmosphere, and to achieve zero CO2 emissions has been called the most difficult challenge of humankind. One third of the global greenhouse gas emissions are originated from production activities. Every industrial chimney with a white plume is a waste stream. These streams of highly humid air are released into the atmosphere, whereby energy and water and other substances are lost. Now a group of universities, technology providers and industries are cooperating in the iWAYS project to create and scale up a clean circular economy approach and reduce emissions. It's the first project to condensate industrial humid gaseous streams to recover and reuse energy, water and material. iWAYS will combine new designs and material in Heat Pipe Condensing Economiser, capable of operating in peak conditions of corrosive and high particle load. In addition, they are developing a decision support system and water treatments. A reduction of up to 70% in mass flow of gaseous emissions is expected, with savings from 30% to 60% in fresh water consumption. The solutions created by our researchers and engineers will be validated in three industrial sectors: a ceramic industry in Italy, a steel tube producer in Spain, and a chemical company in Sweden. Join us to scale up innovative solutions for an industrial circular revolution.